This last song is a classic from the rugby. This is one by Max Boyce, who goes as well. We paid our weekly shillings for the January trip. Along with the London Eye, without a bitter hip. The seat reserved for beer by the boys of Marble Pen. There's beer, pontoon, crisps and fags, and a croaking column. And we defeated England, yeah! Neath defeated Bargoyd, yeah! A faster over game. We sung for the land of Lila, down the Surrey bore the same. We sympathised our English friend, whose team was not to play. So we gave him that old bottle hat, that one sail of it all. And we were land of my fathers, Harry Hart. Cheers, guys, everyone, freaking out.